If the president can no longer serve, who becomes president? Answer. The vice president. The vice president.